Shuke. Well, I'm doing battle with my computer. It's not really my computer's fault, because actually what's going on is these disgusting Jewish companies that run everything are incompetent and should be taught a lesson that they won't forget. It should be the people that run them, the people that run these companies, Microsoft, Ubisoft, all of these computer companies, all these tech companies, the people who run the companies, the board of directors, should be sought out and taught a lesson that they will never, never, never forget. Basically, I updated my drivers, and somehow Ubisoft thought that would mean that I need to change the settings in a video game that I specifically set from the beginning. So this whole time, while I've been playing, I've had settings on that I intentionally turned off in the beginning, and I can already tell from just playing right now that it's like running better, everything's smoother. Oh my god, I'm so triggered. This is the kind of thing, when these companies do things like this, thinking that they know what's best for me. Oh, he updated his drivers. That means he'll probably want to change some settings in a program that he paid for, that's on his computer. We'll do that for him. He doesn't want to have control over his own computer. He wants us to have control over his computer. That's what he wants. I'm so angry. Here, I'll show you guys what should be done to Ubisoft board of directors members. Shit, you know, you want to find a nice alleyway. Oh, look. They just got out of the shareholder meeting. They're walking to the local to get some soy milk. There, that's how you do it. Then if the police come, you run away, actually. Oh my god, it's running so much better. I'm so mad. God.
Representative, has decreed the sentence shall be...
Damn it. Dude, come on, let me aim. This is stupid. Alright, so, one thing I want to try is, get these 9k for those. Put on naval contracts, community challenges. I think I actually just want these, so I might just buy those.
Continúa así, arreglo en cadena.
wheel, eh?
¿Qué puedo hacer hoy por usted?
Oh yeah, the other thing we could do is this. Do we want pistols or broadside cannons? I think probably broadside cannons is the more responsible thing to do. And I do kind of like my blunderbusses, so we're just gonna do this. Alright, now we need to make some dosh. Let's get the ivory wheel. I wonder how many elephants you'd have to kill to make a ship wheel out of that.
Muy satisfactorio.
Oh, it's running so much better, sheep gang.
Entonces soy una virgen.
I swear to God, one day.
¿Alguna vez has tenido dos?
People are gonna pay. That's cool. This is also cool. Ezio figurehead. Altair figurehead. Kraken sails. Where did I get all this stuff? Those are sick. I'm doing that for sure. Kraken wheel. I like this Kraken stuff. Where's the Kraken figurehead? Yeah, that's cool. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Captain has the helm.
So, what are we looking at here? This is our mission. We could hit maybe a diving bell. Diving bell mission. What do you think about that, sheep gang? Let's do it. Oh yeah, that's awesome.
Mark, Captain!
they go!
They're on their boat!
There's something short
to say! Kill off the squall!
Alright, here we go, ship gang. This isn't where we were before, is it? Sort of wish I hadn't, I hope it doesn't go away. Can we come back here? Looks like it. Okay.
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Loose the mains, half sails!
Cannon ready!
Force them, Edward!
Ready to spit, sir!
Just take out this pyro hunter.
Grappling hooks away! Next to the prize!
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
down to hell, lads!
What is this? What is my character? Boy, a storm.
Look! Water devil, sir!
Calm down, dude.
Fire! Oh, come on! Hit the bastards! Awaiting orders!
Or I feel like the water looks different.
Fire! Fire! So much smoke. Fire!
Super projector. Brutal, mate.
Get the mains free! Cops, gallants, royals, studs!
That's right!
Yeah.
fancy a wee swim, do you? Down!
I think I'm just gonna skip the diving for now. Upgrade the dark dog before starting this mission. Does that mean I should heal it or?
Ease off the wind!
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines, but he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Thank you.
God, how do I get down? I'm just gonna jump off into the water.
That's booty.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
What, a black Italian? I mean, an Italian? Just to dig. It's gonna be here, right? Yeah, okay. Just get. Thank you.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Let's catch some wind, lads!
Fire! Now get it out!
Pull the dogs out! We're ready, sir!
Batten yourself!
Waiting orders!
Clue up!
Loose mainsails! Man your sheets!
Trim us off the wind!
If she tries to ram us, drop mines as a great countermeasure.
Mains out! Let's go!
Adewele.
Let's catch
Shut
the
up.
Wind!
I want a different first mate.
All sails! He'll take it!
Bitchin' run.
Loose cocktails, gallants and royals! Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast.
Jesus.
This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole thing. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your true you're saying for?
I mean the best for these men, Ade, I do. This don't sip on it. I think I'm running errands, not living my life.
Avoid her ram at all costs, sir! I think we've lost. Surely we are nearing our goal.
Labbard, Bloodsome, sir!
Race!
Ade, see there?
It's her, Captain, Queen Anne's Revenge. An Banshee's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatcher's outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Green! Short north sail!
Haul down and crew up! Pearl
Thatcher's overwhelmed. Going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye! The galleon nearby! And if we catch these lobsters quick, we might catch up! And all your boat learning prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet!
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing. Reading. Remember that!
Hang in there, Bonnet.
Keep your arms up in the back of the sea.
Blackbeard really gonna let me board a ship or pilot a ship?
Bear down on her, Kenway!
Oh, my God.
man accustomed to murder, Captain. And if you'd taken quarter, you'd not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite! You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middling take. But the medicine we found bears a Charles Town stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Charlestown. Is that South Carolina?
Get the mains free!
We've got a month.
Loose the mains, have sails!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Pirate hunter spawn. How's it turning so fast? What's this guy doing right here? Look at him. Circle back here, maybe go to Nassau.
Thank you.
waiting up things,
ready to fire!
Fire! Get
to planks!
Press for impact!
See if I can get the shadows back up. If I can run this with dank shadows, then that'd be cool. Let's see if we can do it right now. this is apparently soft shadows. Still feels alright. I don't know if I notice. Oh yeah, I do notice a difference. Maybe. Black Flag Drunk Challenge.
You require my services?
Silence, kitty. Shh. Oh yeah, nice. Kitty, relax. Damn. Oh, we have so much money now, jeez. What should we do? Could do that. Oh, we're really close to that, we should probably just wait. Alright, sheep gang. I'm gonna call it. I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Business well concluded.
Just close this out by